I was assessing an IV site when the patient violently grabbed me by the hair and jerked me towards him, trying to bite my face. Thankfully, there was a coworker in the room with me at the time who was able to call for help. I completed an employee injury report as instructed and was told by the nursing supervisor that there was nothing that could be done.
Violence is not part of the job. Visit endnurseabuse.org to take action.